When replacing the IMS bearing in a Porsche Boxster or Porsche 911, it is very important to carry out the pre-qualification procedure developed by Jake Raby at Flat 6 Innovations. As the co-inventor of the IMS Retrofit and IMS solution, no one shop has replaced more intermediate shaft bearings in Porsche engines than Flat 6 Innovations. In all the years of replacing IMS bearings, Flat 6 Innovations have had zero failures and can attribute their success to following a very strict pre-qualification procedure. Not every engine should have the IMS bearing replaced. Consequently, many vehicle owners have neglected to carry out proper preventive maintenance. So it is very important that the entire engine and vehicle are thoroughly inspected before the IMS bearing is changed. This is to ensure there are no other potential or existing issues that need to be corrected. Porsche engines, where the original bearing has already started to fail, can generate significant debris that can cause damage to other areas inside the engine. Likewise, any engines that have had the original IMS bearing fail cannot have the bearing replaced after it has already failed. In both of these situations, the best course of action is a complete engine teardown to allow for cleaning of debris and also to correct for any collateral damage caused by bearing failure. Cylinder bore scoring is another issue that has become a much larger problem. Every Porsche M96 and M97 engine should have the cylinder bores scoped to check for signs of bore scoring before any extensive work is carried out, like an IMS replacement procedure. If you are unfamiliar with cylinder bore scoring in Porsche engines, please check out our other videos on the topic. Some early Boxster and 996 engine case halves were mismachined by the factory, and as a result have chronic rear main seal leaks. If there is an oil leak at the rear main seal and the engine is already fitted with the updated PTFE Teflon seal, it is critical to measure the engine to check if the leak is a result of mismachining. Early 5-chain M96 engines from 1997 to 2002 in the Boxster and 1999 through 2001 in the 996 have chain rams for the Vario cam that can wear out in as little as 50 to 60,000 miles. Engines with camshaft timing deviations greater than 4.5 degrees need to have these wear pads replaced. These are just a few examples of items that should be checked. Please refer to and follow the IMS pre-qualification procedure provided by LN Engineering whenever planning to carry out an IMS bearing replacement for Porsche Boxster and 911 engines.